Hi everyone, this is Toxinos, Philippines Teaching How to Trade and Invest in the Philippine Stock Market Independently. This is our market wrap-up report for November 13, 2017. Markets saw a sell-down today as we close at our lows, our day low at 8330.02, down 103.46 points or 1.23%. The broader All-Share Index is down 0.76%. Most of the sub-indices are down with the exception of the industrial sub-index. Worst performing sub-index is the property sector. Let's check. So MRC is, however, up 9.52%. BRN is also up 5.21%. Double Dragon saw a bounce after successive red candles. It's up 1.58%. FLI is also up by 1.04%, SLI by 0.97%, and House by 0.37%. Losers have Cyber down 3%, Ali 2.97% down, huge net foreign selling at 342 million. Megaworld also saw outflows of 61 million, 2.14% down, CPG 1.96% down, SMPH is also down 1.64% and a net foreign selling of 94 million. CEI, there's no volume. ALCO is down by 1.04%. Robinson's Land is down by 0.82%. Net foreign selling as well. Primex is down by 0.69%. Jerry, 0.66% lower. VLL, 0.32% lower. And Bell by 0.26%. Industrial sector. DNL is up by 5.26%. Meralco was also one of our stocks with the highest volume, or it has the highest volume. It's up by 3.66% despite the net foreign selling of 112 million. MYD is up by 2.53%. ION by 2.44%. PNX is up by 2.37%. Jollibee 2.31% up. RFM 1.39% higher. Cemex is up by 1.22%. MWC by almost 1% higher. FPH 0.65% up. And Petron 0.40% up. Losers, we have Vita down 5.66%. PPC 4.33% lower. EMI is down by 3.59%. FEN 2.99% down. PIP 2.22% down. Pure Foods is down by 2%. EEI 1.95% down, net foreign selling of 8.6 million. Shell is down by 1.69%. ACR no volume. Tech is down by 0.91%. AP 0.72% down. CNTF 0.64% lower. Maxis 0.54% lower. AMP 0.28% down. And FGen 0.11% down. Most active stock is Meralco, 708 million, followed by DNL, 349 million, and JFC, 248 million for our losers and gainers. Top gainer is MRC, followed by BHI, up 8.96%. PXP is up by 8.11%. PUG, 7.79% up. Euro, no volume, now is up by 6.12%. 7 is slightly higher by 6%, V 5.56% up, and DNL 5.26% up. Losers, we have AGF down 10.91%, IDC 10.82% lower, RLT 10.53% lower, Manila Mining no volume, X is down by 9%, MBC no volume, Vita 5.66% down, DNA no volume, Togo is down by 4.89%, and Cebu Pacific 4.83% lower. Value turnover for the day totaled 8.22 billion. There were 72 advancers versus 115 decliners, while 49 names remain unchanged. Foreign transactions resulted to a net foreign selling of 1.5 million. For our news and announcements, exchange rate is at 51.241. Pesos is to $1. Foreign market update. We have mix. Hang Seng and Singapore is up. Nikkei, Taiwan, Korea is down. Shanghai and up is up. And India is down for the day. Alright, so that was your market wrap-up report for November 13, 2017. This is Toxinos, Philippines, teaching on the trade and invest in the Philippine stock market independently.